Tyson Fury will not be fighting Klitschko on July 9th. He says he is injured. He put up a picture. I don't know if it's an old injury, new injury, where his ankle, he says he hurt his ankle. I don't know. I'm very disappointed. He should have fought even with a little pain. Boxers do it all the time. Maidana fought Mayweather with a cracked rib. He didn't say he's pulling out of that fight. And we know a million examples. Andre Ward fought Carl Froch with a broken hand. It happens all the time. Tyson Fury, a little twisted ankle, and he pulls out of a fight. Maybe he just had a bad training camp. Maybe the fact that he's overweight. Maybe the fact that his sparring partners are dropping him. Could be a lot of stuff. Just for a guy who talks so much smack, even talks smack about Klitschko. When Klitschko was injured, he talked nonstop how Klitschko is a bitch and all that. And now look at him, just pulling out. Fail. So there you have it. Tyson Fury would not be fighting Klitschko on July 9th. The biggest heavyweight fight to look forward to is, of course, Deontay Wilder, the best heavyweight in the world today. WBC champion, 36-0, 35 knockouts, the best record in boxing. And he's fighting Chris Arreola July 16th. We all have to look forward to that. And Tyson Fury, Klitschko, who knows when it will happen. Hopefully, Fury has to wrap himself with bubble wrap and make sure he doesn't get injured again. FiusNewsReporting.com, I'm Ali Sekbak, reporting.